developing a technique to measure the power the horse uses in the jump off and landing. The technique that we're going to use is a big scale that we're going to dig down underneath the footing.
We are measuring the pressure generated by the horses when they are when they jump and when they land.
We're doing it because it's something like that had never been done before.
And we are trying to use this data to help horses and to help this sport to improve more.
For 5 years when I was a child, and this is why I'm this project, because it belongs to horses.
I've been riding since I was 8 years old. Yeah, it's very funny to combine the studies with something so far away from the studies as the horses.